Hi guys! Welcome back to the vlog! Ngayon po, magre-review tayo ng Hot Wheels. Apat po. First up, we got our 50 D. So, this is the first item. Let's open it. Wow, 365 copies. Hello? The first item. Kinda old fashioned. See the two lights. That's really cool. And in Swede is the. See the wheels. See the wheels closely. You can see there's a 50. Wait, that be focusing. See that? There's a 50, which is sello. Okay. That's really cool. Next item! Next item is a 3-pack. 2-pack, guys. Now, how the hell do you open this thing? Oh, it's not good. It's actually hard to open. Let me get the cutter. Here is our paint cutter. I don't know why it's pink, but yeah, it's pink. Do that. Okay, so we're cutting it. Now we need it longer. So I can see I cut half. I barely opened it. Stab. Hold back. Hold back. This is so hard. Oh my god, and this. Oh, there it is. Now, first is. Get the stretch out of the way. First car is chicane. So far, put them right there. Next is, I forgot the name of the city. The name is Lancia Stratos. Nice color. 3. The last car is actually a cool one. It's this guy. Ooh. Wow, what the design. This car is named BDY13. So, here are the previews of the 4. So yeah, let's get this trash out of the way. Shout out to Hot Wheels! Yeah! I love her. Not separate trash. So here are the 4. Let's review them again. First one we opened is 70 Ford Escort RS 1600. Next is Chicane. Pretty famous. Yeah. More. This guy's name is Luciano Stratos. Last BDY13. Comment down in the section below what you like the most. Goodbye. Please like and subscribe. Wow.